Hello viewers, welcome to NRG Healthcare, a web page to discuss health related information. I am Dr. Akila. Today I am going to discuss important topic thyroid. So thyroid is very common problem and also it can present in different ways. Okay. Imagine that you are having a car, however costly it is and whatever function it has. It basically needs a fuel in the form of petrol, diesel or solar energy or battery. Similarly, our body has different organs. Each organ has different function, but it needs a fuel. It needs a signal from thyroid gland to function in the right speed. So thyroid gland is important for the all organs to function in the right speed. Second, it is important for all the metabolism. For example, sugar metabolism. So for the sugar to be taken in the body and taken into the cells and release energy, thyroid gland is important. So sugar patients do need to have their thyroid gland checked. Next, cholesterol patients. It also helps the cholesterol metabolism by mobilizing fat from the tissues. So it controls the cholesterol level. Third, heart problem. For the heart function, for the blood pressure maintenance and heart rate maintenance, the thyroid gland is very, very important. It also decides the speed of respiration, breathing rate. Okay. So coming to different age group, for example, school age. So for the kids to have a good memory, good brain development and growth, normal physical growth, thyroid gland is important. So if kids have any of the problem, concentration problem or growth issue, they should have the thyroid gland checked. Coming to the adolescent age where the puberty happens, if there is any delay in puberty, okay, so achieving first periods or any irregular periods, frequent periods or delayed periods, heavy periods, all those can be related to thyroid problem. Conception. So coming to the sexual function, for the sexual desire, okay, thyroid gland is important. Or and conceiving, conception of the baby, thyroid levels needs to be normal. So any delay in conception or sexual problems, you need to have the thyroid glands checked. After conception, for the baby to grow, even inside the mother's womb, for the baby body to grow and brain to grow well, thyroid gland is very, very important. Old age people, bowel movements, okay, constipation can be caused by thyroid problem. Bone weakness can be caused by thyroid problem. Similarly, for the blood cells to produce, thyroid gland is important. So anybody who has low hemoglobin level should have their thyroid gland checked. So thyroid not only have this specific role, it gets involved in all the organs in the body to function normally. So at a different age group, different manifestations are there. If any of these manifestations are there or routinely, you should have the thyroid function checked. So thyroid can manifest with high thyroid level, hyperthyroidism, low thyroid level, hypothyroidism, or any lump in the thyroid gland or thyroid cancer. We will discuss about these things in detail in subsequent session. Thank you for watching.